UCSF was there to fight the 1918 flu pandemic, the AIDS epidemic, and SARS.
And now we're fighting COVID-19.
Everywhere.
Everywhere.
Everywhere. From New York
to the Navajo Nation.
And here at home. By researching,
advocating,
and caring for every member of our community.
We're on the front lines.
We are leading new discoveries.
And doing what we've always done.
Redefining possible. UCSF Health. Redefining possible. In Utah, you get more powder days, cruiser days, and I'll never forget this kind of days. With 10 resorts less than an hour from Salt Lake International Airport, getting more is easy.
It's Mattress Firm's President's Day sale. Right now, get a king bed for the price of a queen, or a queen for the price of a twin. Plus, get a free adjustable base when you spend $6.99 on Sealy. Or save up to $500 on Tempur-Pedic adjustable mattress sets. And you can save 50% on select Sealy Queen mattresses. Now just $299.99. Shop Tempur-Pedic, Stearns & Foster, and more with our sleep experts. Only at Mattress Firm.
NorCal Honda dealers countdown to President's Day is on. You have 2 weeks to get the best deal of the year on a new Honda. 360 hours, 10,000 new Hondas, thousands in savings. Civics for 0% financing. HRVs for 0% financing. CRVs for 0% financing. Visit your NorCal Honda dealer's President's Day event and get the best deal of the year before it's too late.
How much fun was this game? Steph versus Luka in an old-fashioned Texas shootout. Who wants to shimmy? Toyota after the game right now.
From ABC7, this is Toyota after the game.
How you doing, everybody? Welcome to Toyota After the Game. I'm Larry Beal, along with ex-Warrior big man, O'Donnell Foyle, and the coach, Kerry Keating, who is zooming in from his posh, undisclosed location. Is that a mustache? Is that what I'm seeing there?
A little facial going.
Okay. I haven't seen you in a while, coach, so this is the new pandemic, Kerry Keating look.
Hey, you know, everyone's got full carte blanche to grow facial hair all of a sudden, so why not join in?
Excellent, excellent. All right, let's talk about this game because, obviously, the Warriors, you know, you're not going to get 147 points every game. Thursday, they beat the Mavs badly. You knew Dallas was going to come back, and they started pounding the ball inside. The Warriors got off to a horrendous start. They were down early on, 18-2, and thanks to Steph Curry, O'Donnell, they were able to get back into this game, but lose, I'm not going to call it a